What's happening, guys? We all take photos to create memories and then just going back to them every now and then. But in the process of creating memories, we make some blunders. For example, let me show you a pic. So as you can see, in this pic, I have my mom and sister, but I don't need this car. This car is completely out of subject. So is there any way to remove that car? Photoshop maybe, but that is a really tedious process. You need Photoshop, a computer with 8GB of RAM minimum, and some graphics card. No, that's not the thing. So, but if you want to do this thing or remove any other objects on the phone itself, then I have an app for you. The app name is touchretouch, and the link of the app is in the description box below. As you can see, the app icon looks like this. So just click on it. As you can see, the interface is really clean. You just have only two options: albums and tutorials. And in the info option, you will get to know about the developer who developed this app. So let's go back. So firstly, let me show you the tutorial. So what this app does is that, so example, if you take this picture, there is a pole kind of thing here. You want to remove that, you can easily remove that. You have some removing lines also. You can remove small objects quickly. Removing blemishes. I think that girls will love this feature. We boys don't care about these things, right? And some anti-clone stamp. So now let me go to the album itself and show you how this works. So guys, I have taken this picture. I recently took this picture out of my window and these black lines came. I don't want these things. So in the brush option, go to the brush and gradually do this slowly, so that you take care that you cover only the black lines, and click on the go button. So it is saying please wait, processing 100%. And now as you can see, we have no more the black lines, which is really cool. It works instantly. Now let me show you some other samples. So for the second example, I took this picture. I showed this picture earlier in the video itself. So in this picture, I don't need this car. My subject is my mom and sister, and this car I feel is out of subject. So what you do is, downside you have this object removal thing. Touch on that, take the brush option and just slowly start erasing. So after you feel that it is covered, just click on the go button and you don't have the car. How cool was that? So let me show you the undo option and show you. You have the car, you don't have the car. You have the car, and you don't have the car. This was really nice. Now let me show you one more example. The third example is the setup I have here. So I want to remove this Flipkart box. So I think that I don't need that. So just click on the object removal, and this time I think I will use the lasso option and then just draw around this slowly, steadily. Once more I will draw. So after drawing, I just click on the go option and the box disappears. So this app works on humans also. Let me show you that in a bit. So this thing works on humans as well. So let me show it to you. For example, in this pic, I am standing here, my sister is standing here, but she is really out of frame and I want to remove her. Sorry, Judith. So I just again go to the brush option, and this thing is really helpful. It magnifies and helps you find what you're doing. That's it. After highlighting, just click on the go button. Man, that works stunningly well. See, I'll show you. My sister is here. Now she's not here. So guys, this is a really cool app. So if you want to use this, the link of this app is in the description box below. If you like this video, do give it a thumbs up. If you hated it, vote it down. Subscribe to Tech Ambassadors on YouTube for more tech videos. I post daily. And this is Jones, and I'm signing off.